Now we have a x to the fourth. You see that? We have a degree 4 polynomial. But here's the good news. This is an x plus 7, so we can use our synthetic division. Remember, x plus 7 equals 0. Solve for x, so the negative 7 is what's going to go in your little box here, okay, in your synthetic division. And then you're going to write these numbers, so these coefficients. So 3, 9, negative 72, 84. And guess what? There's a missing term. Did you notice that our constant was missing? Well, I need to put a zero placeholder for that. Okay, so we didn't have a constant here, so we have to put a zero there. Bring down the first coefficient, multiply times the negative 7, add these, and that's a negative 12, okay? Multiply this times the negative 7, which is a positive 84. Add these, that's a positive 12. Multiply the 12 times the negative 7, which is a negative 84, and we get a 0, and then we get a 0. 0 times negative 7 is 0. Okay, cool. This cubic, now remember, this is, even though there's only 3 coefficients, you go down 1 degree. So this was an x to the 4th. This coefficient belongs to x to the 3rd. Okay, so we're going to write 3x cubed minus 12x squared plus 12x, and then you don't have to write plus 0. But it is implied this is a plus 0 because this is your remainder. Remember, this last number is the remainder. This is your constant, and there's no constant. But we do have to factor this guy, don't we? And actually, we're going to be happy that we don't have that constant. Can you see why? Yeah, because there's a GCF here. Do you know the greatest common factor? So the greatest common factor is 3x. So we're going to go ahead and factor that out first. And then that's going to leave us with x squared minus 4x, and then plus 4 right there. Okay. Hopefully you recognize that perfect square trinomial there. So this is x minus 2 times x minus 2 for this quadratic. So let's give the final answer here with p of x, right? So p of x in factored form, we've got the x plus 7 that was given. Hang on. So p of x, I always like to put the GCF in front, 3x times the x plus 7 that was given times x minus 2, two of them. So if you want to put x minus 2 squared, then that's okay.